For the past 2 years, with your support, the Center Grove Education Foundation has been raising funds to support Camp Reach. Last July, the foundation awarded Center Grove Schools the largest grant in the foundation's history, $60,000. The first Camp Reach was held last October.
The initial idea going into it, meeting with our 10 teachers, I basically said, hey, you have 5 days. How can we create a theme for every day that would engage the students, that would work on some team building, that would work on some problem solving, that would integrate so many different things without testing and without the homework and without the worksheets?
Dear CGEF, thank you for giving us a wonderful time. I love that we got to interact with each other and get to know our classmates before we even did an activity. The activity I liked most was probably creating a Guatemalan worry doll. It was what they used to take worries away at night, kind of like a nightmare. Thanks again, David.
Dear CGEF, thank you for providing Camp Reach. I really liked all the shows. My teacher was awesome. Thanks from me, Dylan.
Dear CGEF, thank you so much for paying for the camp. You saved a lot of kids from having a boring fall break. Everything is extremely fun. There isn't a chance someone could get bored. It was packed with fun learning. I really enjoyed the camp and I hope you do it again next year. I appreciate what you have done. Sincerely, Hope.
The ideas of having like a Lego day and bringing in our own robotics team and so letting them highlight and share how robotics has played a vital role in Center Grove was just unbelievable. When we moved into like the Silly Safari, it was more of an animal theme. We heard some of the students talk about the Spanish classes on how they learned words that dealt with animals. The Magician Day was more or less a mystery day and focused around like the Reader's Theater was like on a mystery and like kind of like a mystery dinner theater and things like that. So Earth Day was brought into it as well. And then the last day was more like a fall festival type thing, kind of like a hodgepodge. The activities and stuff that they were doing in there was to be carried over to the classroom. The environment was unbelievable. I had more and more parents by Tuesday and Wednesday calling, asking how they could get their kid in the program. And I had to turn them away. The opportunities that the kids got were different than in the classroom. They had teachers that were very engaged and very motivating, but there was also less stress on the teacher's part to stop and have to test them on something. They enjoyed the fact that they had, you know, 6 to 7 kids in their class, and their day wasn't so much, by 10 o'clock we have to have this done, by 11:15 we have to have this done. And so just being able to take a deep breath and enjoy what education can bring and the creativity piece that education brings that we oftentimes forget about, that creative hands-on piece is very rewarding for a teacher. I believe with it being the first year with Camp Reach, I believe that the potential and the possibility with the program is endless.
Thank you.